You're not ashamed of us, are you, Mum?
No. But it is easier if I pretend some of you don't exist.
If anyone asks, your nan's dead.
Rambi, I'm not smuggling contraband into school.
That's not a place to store useless old crap nobody wants. It's where Grampy lives now, which is totally different.
My name rhymes with urethra, and my hair colour might as well be called Tease Me Ginger.
He's not the one, but he's A1, and that's all I need right now.
Grampy, if Jermaine had lost her virginity, I'm pretty sure we'd have heard about it.
But this moment is not going in my best bits, Mum.
This will not make the final montage.
Right, I need two fags.
The hit comedy by Catelyn and Caroline Moran returns. Raised by Wolves starts Wednesday at 10 on 4.